हेलो
हेलो
स्टूडेंट्स, आई प्रभा शर्मा वेलकम यू टू द नेक्स्ट कंटेंट ऑफ द अकाउंट्स फ्रॉम इनकम्प्लीट रिकॉर्ड्स। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द न्यूमेरिकल एस्पेक्ट विद द हेल्प ऑफ द एग्जांपल्स, हाउ टू प्रिपेयर द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ अफेयर्स एंड हाउ टू प्रिपेयर द स्टेटमेंट्स ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस स्टेटमेंट। Here is a one example of the calculating the profit or loss and the preparing of the statement of affairs, and in the same manner you have to do the different other lab exercise questions. Like you may see here, the first is Mr. Mehta started the ready-made garment business on 1st April 2016 with the capitals of the 50,000. When this capital is given, starting capital is given, this capital is to be called as opening capital. And Mr. Mehta is not maintaining the double entry system. It means the question is giving you the indication you have to calculate the profit with the help of the single entry system or the incomplete records. During the year, he introduced the fresh capital 15,000. This capital is to be called as additional capital with the amount of 15,000. He withdrew 10,000 for personal use. It is called as the drawings for a one particular same year. Up to the 31st March 2017 is the closing period is given. So financial year is using here. Now as the assets and liabilities are under given, that means these assets are liabilities are related with the 31st March 2017. So that means you have to prepare the statement of affairs of the 31st March 2017 called as closing statement of affairs. With the help of all these, you have to calculate the statement of profit made during the years by Mr. Mehta. With the help of the statement of affairs method or with the help of the net worth method or you may say the single entry system. First step is opening capital. You have the need of the statement of profit and loss to be prepared. But here you have the need of the four items like the capitals, drawings, additional capital and the opening capitals. You may see here in the questions the opening capital is given, drawing is given, additional capital is given, but closing capital is missing. When the closing capital is missing, you have to prepare the closing statement of affairs on the 31st March 2017. In the same manner like the balance sheet, like the figures are given, creditors 90,000 put on the liability side, debtors 1,25,600 to the asset side, and then stock to the asset side 24,750 and cash to the asset side 24,980, and the other item if it is given, it should be allocated according to the assets and liabilities. Then calculate the balancing figure called as capital. Here the capital is 85,330. How will you calculate 1,75,330 minus 90,000? Then answer will be the liability side is short by 85,330 called as capital. So in the same manner, if the opening is missing, you may derive the opening capital by using only the opening assets and liabilities items. But here closing is only missing. So you have to derive closing capitals. Now put all the figures here, the capitals plus drawings, then answer is 95,330. Then less the additional capitals 15,000, then answer is 80,330, and then minus is opening capitals, that 50,000, and the answer is 30,330 called as the profit for that during the particular year. If adjustments are there, you have the two options, either to adjust all the adjustments in the closing balance sheet and derive the closing capital with adjustments. Otherwise, you have to do all the adjustments like the final account in the profits and the new balance sheet is needed to prepare with the adjustments. You have this system, you have to follow these systems to prepare the statement of affairs for calculating the opening and closing capital as well as the statement of profit and loss for deriving the current year's profit made during the years. Thank you.
थैंक यू.